How is it going, lads and lasses? My name is Oakelfish Oakley, and today I've got for you some Call of Duty Modern Warfare 3. Going to be some search and destroy on the map Arkaton whilst using the M4A1 custom with extended mags and the suppressor. Hopefully you guys are going to enjoy the gameplay. I do join a little bit late, as you can see, but it's still a nice scoreline. I do contribute to the overall victory. But what we're going to be talking about today is going to be defying the bro code in the Talk Talk Tuesdays format. I have a message here from a lad who wants to be called Big Boy Bert, so I'll get on and read the message for you guys now. But before I do that, I want to ask you guys a quick question. The FIFA 13 demo has come out today, and I've been playing it for quite a while. Been enjoying the game as a whole. I was wondering if you guys would like me to introduce a little bit of FIFA 12, or FIFA 13 rather, into my channel when it actually does come out and the game is fully released. Maybe upload 2 episodes of that a week, accompanied by 3 episodes of DayZ. So it might be Monday DayZ, Tuesday FIFA, Wednesday DayZ, Thursday FIFA sort of thing, or the other way around. Just a little bit of feedback would be really appreciated, guys, so be sure to let me know in the comment section down below. But for now, let's get on to the message from Big Boy Bert. Alrighty then, so Bert says, "Hi Oak, firstly, I have a big problem. There's 2 girls in my scenario, accompanied but with a good friend as well. So I was going out with this one girl, and we broke up after 2 weeks. My mate had a thing with this other girl, and he went on holiday. I got close to her, and ended up having a thing with her. I don't know whether or not to tell him. He's a good mate, and I know it goes against the bro code to do this. Thanks if you read this, Oak, or if you use it in a TT. Please call me Big Boy Bert." Right, so then, the problem. Here we go. It's a going against the bro code, and we all know what the bro code stands for here, lads. It's lads before lasses, dicks before chicks, etc., etc. And essentially, my friend, what's happened here is you've had a failed relationship with your first girlfriend. You know, it's a 2-week thing, so I'm assuming that you didn't really have that, you know, it wasn't that big a deal, as it was only 2 weeks. But then what you've done is you've kind of gone into a little bit of a rebound with a girl that your friend's already seeing, and seeing as he is a good mate, there's no real way of being able to defend this, because it's essentially not only her cheating, but it's you cheating on your best mate, which isn't something that any of us like. I mean, I've said before, I've been in a situation where this has happened to me, and it made me feel like a right dick. I was more pissed off with my friend than I was with the girl, and it really did. It kind of sabotaged our friendship, and the reason why it sabotaged our friendship was more the fact that he didn't tell me straight away, and he actually told a couple of my other friends because he felt guilty about it. Now, as much as you can expect and kind of, you know, understand why he'd feel guilty, it made me feel like more of a dick, the fact he'd done that, in the sense that it made me feel like I was being humiliated, as if everyone else knew except for myself, and I felt like a cock when I found out. So in this situation, the best thing I can tell you to do is just be straight up honest with your friend. Go up to him, perhaps sit him down and explain the full situation to him. Hopefully he'll understand, and maybe he won't actually care that much, because perhaps he doesn't have that strong feelings for this girl. Maybe it's a bit on the side. You haven't actually specified whether or not he's actually going out with her, or if he's just linking her or just getting with her, because those parameters can really change the situation. I mean, I was actually seeing this girl. I wasn't going out with her, but I was seeing her, and that was a pretty big deal, because it was like a betrayal. If he's literally just got her once or twice and there's nothing, like, you know, nothing set in steel, then I wouldn't be too concerned about it. Just be honest with him, go up to him, look him in the eye, and just sit down and have a brotherly conversation, and just be honest. Put all the cards out on the table, let him know what's what, and then hopefully the situation can progress from there. So that's the best advice I can give you, buddy. If anyone else in the comment section down below wants to leave their feedback for Big Boy Bert, perhaps leave their own personal opinions, if they've ever had a situation like that before, if they agree with what I'm telling him to do, or if you completely disagree, perhaps you guys think he should keep it entirely to himself, then let him know in the comment section down below. That would be very much appreciated. I'm sure he'll appreciate your feedback, guys. Don't forget to leave your comments down below. Let me know whether or not you'd like me to upload more DayZ and FIFA footage. I have just installed all of the patches. I was so far out of date on DayZ, it was ridiculous. But I've now updated. I'm completely up to date. So hopefully you guys are looking forward to more DayZ. I know the first episode went down really, really well. But be sure to let me know about the FIFA 13 thing, as I do have a sports channel, as you are all well aware. But it kind of seems like if you guys want it to be on my main channel, then I may as well upload it onto my main channel and give you guys 2 videos a day in some cases. So, on that note, I've been Oakelfish. You guys have been awesome. If you want to leave a like rating, it's very much appreciated, guys. No number to hit. I'll speak to you all later. Goodbye. So lads, I hope you enjoyed this episode of Talk Talk Tuesdays. If you did, please do be sure to leave a like rating, as it really helps this video get seen. If you've missed the last episode of Talk Talk Tuesdays or want to see it again, I'll put a link to it on the left-hand side of the screen in the previous video section. And on the right-hand side of the screen, I'm going to put a random video from my previous uploads. If you're not already subscribed, be sure to hit that sexy little fish in the bottom right-hand corner. I've been Oakelfish, you have been awesome. Goodbye.